You know, Tate, unlike your siblings, you were graced with so many gifts.
We're really getting to the root of the problem.
Just a smile or a kind word could open the gates to heaven.
Turns out I hate my mother.
No matter how much you want it, I will never be your perfect son.
The world is a filthy place. It's a filthy goddamn horror show.
Smart girl, you know he killed our brother.
I used to think you were like me. You were attracted to the darkness. Tate, you are the darkness.
Go away!
You told me to go away. You're a murderer.
You're a murderer! You're a murderer!
Those people.
Those are good people!
You have to pay for what you did.
You
are paying.
Pilot, please. Talk to me.
Is that the new thing I'm afraid of? Fear of rejection?
You're the only
man! No way! The therapy with you apologizing!
I'm so sorry.
No chance of mercy.
Run! Stop running! Run!
And crying was bullshit.
Shit. You're a psychopath, Tate.
No!
Dead!
I want to be a good person.
You're not a person. You're a monster.
He's a monster.
Stay away from me.
The whole misunderstood kid act. Oh, I fell for it. Violet did too.
I can't imagine all the horrible things he's done.
Don't you realize what you've done?
You destroyed my family.
You.
We are right here.
I'm not supposed to be here.
Just say
why.
You can't even say the words.
Please. And then?
I'm the trigger.
I don't feel sad. I don't feel anything.
You will die alone and disappointed by everyone.
The good.